I don't know what it is.
Tell us about this.
I walked in and it took my breath away.
So that's one of my most recent dresses. Mm-hmm. And the nickname for it is a rose-colored dress. And someone gave me a 1945 made, YoYo quilt and said, make it into a dress. She had seen a solo show I had done at Visions Art Museum and said, I want you to cut it up and make it into a gown. It was the first time that's happened.
So the dress is also vintage and old, as well as the quilt hanging behind it?
Yes.